Hi guys, welcome back to the channel. You can see today I've got the 2018 Alfa Romeo Giulia Veloce. So the Alfa Romeo Giulia is somewhat of a comeback for Alfa Romeo. As you probably know, the last 20 years or so have been a bit dull. There's not been anything that's been greatly of interest. But the Giulia marks a comeback for Alfa Romeo, and it's one of 8 new models that they're introducing to try and quadruple sales from around 73,000 to around 400,000 a year. So it's quite significant, and they've invested a hell of a lot of money into it. We're talking around 5 billion euros actually in this project across all those different models of car. So the Veloce model features a 2-litre four-cylinder turbo engine producing 280 horsepower, 295 foot-pounds of torque. It's fed through an 8-speed ZF gearbox to the rear wheels, so it's quite a nice setup. So the Alfa Romeo Giulia starts at around £35,000 in the UK, and the Veloce model starts at around £42,000. So it's quite steep, and for comparison, the BMW 3 Series starts at £34,000, and sort of an equivalent model to the Veloce, which is the 330i, starts at around £41,000, so it's just slightly cheaper. And a lot of people will probably favour the German car for its technology, for its, you know, possibly better engineering and engines and things like that. But in reality, German cars are becoming so homogenous, everything's the same. The engines are used across all the different models, they're even beginning to look the same. So I think the Giulia represents quite a new category of the market, and it's just something a bit different. And probably something that's going to apply to a lot of people who are into the driving and want something that's a bit more driver focused than maybe your average 3 Series or Audi A4 or something. So this particular Veloce model comes with a performance pack, which is indicated by the Q2 badge on the rear. This comes with things like the aluminium paddles, adjustable suspension, and a limited slip differential. So all those things just make it that little bit more driver focused, and it's really cool to have those things as an option. So the Veloce model sits at the upper end of the range. It's just basically one below the quadrifoglio right at the top. And as I say, it's the 2-litre turbo with 280 horsepower, and that gives a 0-60 time of around 5.7 seconds and a top speed of 149 miles an hour, so it's pretty competitive in terms of those slightly faster executive saloons like the 330e. So the interior of the Giulia is really quite an impressive place to be considering what Alfa Romeo have been doing for the past 20 years or so, and it really does make good competition.